I heard this scourge came from out. Out of space.
Came down on a what we got here?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Weapons all worn out.
It don't want to pass up anything useful.
I'm so thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little... If you bring...
Uh-huh.
Oh. I can't last, but...
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me. Who are you? Have you seen my teddy bear?
Oh! think we got a live one. Hey, up here.
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive.
When
we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
I'm in.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant.